dé me fuiod be me buocht in a daine sin as gachaag se do.
Heal agus fuiol Elizabeth Crotty as condéir chlád ochre láid ag Aoife O'Connor anocht ar Cairbhí agus bhí an ceann fortó sé gur an nóla a hábhail anocht ar na chlaigne ag an leabhar bíiseta i gcíos.
What I would do as a Tesco cheese buyer, I would sit down with a cheesemaker and we talk about the ripening of the cheese. So Tesco customers get to taste the cheese at its very, very best.
To get them to grow bigger and better and tasting better, you have to have the right soil texture. That's how we make sure our potatoes are of exceptional quality.
We age all of our steaks for a minimum 21 days to give it its maximum flavour and tenderness. It's all Irish. This is something we stand over. We're very proud of.
Taste our commitment to the best of fresh and Irish. Tesco, homegrown in Ireland, it's a natural obsession.
With a mortgage from KBC Bank Ireland, at least one of your dreams can become a reality.
Hi.
If you're looking for your first home or want to trade up to a bigger house, KBC can make it easier for you. Talk to your mortgage advisor. Call 1-800-27-28-29 or visit kbc.ie. It makes sense to be with KBC.
She's tang-fastic. I mean, how about tang-fastic, anyone?
It's a world of love, it's all a happy world of Haribo.
And now, the best for last. Yoplait fruit yogurt with milk, juicy fruit pieces, and no artificial sweeteners, no preservatives. That's the Yoplait promise. No family can resist Yoplait fruit yogurt. So simply good.
Your magic is finite. You will run out if you aren't careful how much you use it.
Would I be human?
My ancestor, he had a gift. I will take back what belongs to me.
How could you do this to me, Tara?
Edgington.
This is blasphemy.
I have been born again.
In the days is coming. War.
Clod Fuihiel agus Fuihiel Elizabeth Crotty as Condé Clod. Cairbhí ochr a láthid ag Aoife O'Connor.
Is Queen Lama Cédor a chulamé trocht riv ar Mrs. Crotty? Bhís is scoil saoire Willie Clancy, agus bhí Michael Tuberty ag tuairt léacht mar ealairthí. Chuaigh léacht sin a bhaim ar an gomór agus a hitméin rá leis an stíl áling a bhí éicí. Ó chin, tá sa gíirí oil amach, ceir a bhí Mrs. Crotty. Rugú agus tóga mé an seo a dúsgairt flach lia. Bhí an bhaint ag na hismathóirí leis an gheol tráid a siúnta, agus de bhór sin cas an gachtain is a bhaile ceol. Sean am héin an concertín, uirlis atá gaol láidir aige le chun dé mo bhóthair, chun dé an clár, agus go háirithe a measc na mná. Seo drúisce atá againn le Mrs. Crotty, agus nair smuiniam ar Mrs. Crotty mar cheoltar agus mar cheoltar ar an concertín, smuiniam láithreach ar gá tún a chastí agus is iad an céad track seo ar an tlú chéarnín atá aici, The Wind That Shakes the Barley agus The Reel with the Burl. Agus mo hormse tá rud ag an speciálta ag na gá riel seo agus Cassin she eats le fuinne agus le spirit agus iron na tunes show than concertine how har ain cown ella the mohorimshe. By Michael Tuberty haring ma ord Mrs. Quatty Ardus, Shanna Chara Leonard Lanishe e, agus Kyother than sco. Tá clú is call an vadog vor. Agus sór chiúltar an gansartíine freisin. Is beag duine taigh sinim sa lá tá nuáin go le iriad ólais acu an gansartíine is tá ag a siúd. Mar sin, ní féidirlum smaoineamh ar áit níos fearr le tús a chur leis an turas seo ach le Michael é féin.
Seo gansartíin Mrs. Cratty, sean gansartíin a bhí aici rí, cuid is mó de saol sa cí. Agus nur fushi bas and milenegad shaska vishav istein ko fro sawala stock and satak agus niro and in le shenamer agus blentination hug pegish and pegish and ninsiki hug pegi dome agus tashagum real is showed more dom say sawala you know Beidh gur bhaile tú na hainne mar. Ar bhaile.
Déine mé ír, tá sin, gur mágat mai, mía. Seo, seo anáir speciálta. Cáinsa tí na Mrs. Cratty. Sá sé fóg sa tún agus gacrúd. Déine mé, pís a bíog.
I guess tan tune Maringain, I guess a hain she share.
Be steel and a special to Eki, like a double act of fresh.
Double act of fresh, yeah. Yeah. Yes. No. Yeah. My hope.
Mrs. Cratty, no Mrs. Elizabeth Cratty, on tana vi ar hir sara fóisí na Markham. Agus seo I Lizzie Markham, an seo Gower North, Coir Clare. Agus seo an census an ish. Tá Michael Markham, an ahar Margaret Markham, James agur her, agus seo I Lizzie I hain an seo. Tá sí ná an léh agus scríb tá sí ceirhlínas fithe. Ba fearmór é a athair agus a chuthair. Níl gar an bathe scríbta síos an seo de Lizzie. Bhí sí shingle agus ó chun é an chlár agus bhí beirla aici. Bhí gaelga agus beirla ag a tuismitheoirí. Ach níl ach an beirla bháin aici féin agus a chuthair. Scar, Artin a Rugu, Lizzie Markham. Is an shot a chashi a sail, solar foshi, Michael Cratty, far Artula, he's a mover. Hui she do show, go creelor, balikil rush, Agson Shin, vishid elor on Enig.
She was born here in this house, as where I have been born as well then, and she had three sisters and two brothers. So she was the youngest of the family. And she, I think she put her heart in life and music and all, like little bit of life in devilment and that sort of thing when she was young.
She was a little devil, was she?
She was. She loved the bit of fun, always. Then her sister, got the concertina. I think it was kind of to be between them, and they both learned to play.
Dúirtí gur ólam sé chuid bhaith na foioine bhí aici ó air cósan a thugus teach go dtíon teach agus bheh sé ag gléiltal agus sin ní sé an orlaisú a chaasa bur fi sé hafta léiltal agus fuair sé sé chud mhór foioin is sa bhealach sin.
She was different to the family, literally. My father didn't ever bother trying to learn music like her brother. I don't know whether she knew herself. Would she be the person she was as time went by? Do you know? Because I think she was unusual.
Fos Lizzie Markham Michael Crotty, Honey Sheath and Shaw for Cree Lore Ballycull Rush. Is in Shaw a Chianic Sheath on Ferrigan of All in Nidig a Carhideg? Can Mrs. Crotty a sail and Shaw in Mungano August Kyol Tradishunta?
Michael really had a lot of interests, cycling, the dogs, and the pup, while Mrs. Crotty then was synonymous with music, sat in the corner here in the tap room. Or in the kitchen, playing away. And of course, I would have heard lots of stories of little ones round the corner there at the window, listening in to her as she played. Or our neighbour, Pat O'Shea, across the road, dancing to the sound of Mrs. Crotty playing the concertina. So it was a good, vibrant business that they arrived into and maintained all through those years.
Michael, her husband, was great if there was summertime. All the people in holidays, Michael would say, go ahead, go ahead. Just go in and get the concertina.
So he liked her playing then,
oh,
did he?
He loved it. Yeah. He loved her playing. Yeah, he did. He loved her
playing. So there must have been a good many nights there of...
Oh, there was, yeah. I'd go in from here on the bicycle, like, you know, for the shopping, for the weekend. And to be very late when I'd come out, you know. You hated going away from
it. Tá muid seo i ceist in Mrs. Crotty, le Machara, Claire, agus tá rud ag an speisialta an seo agus Claire, the hug Michael Tuberty ar isocht an concertine seo agus is le Mrs. Crotty ag.
Oh, good yes,
yeah. So tá muid seo i tí thorb na Mrs. Crotty i casa an uirlis a bhí éici hain. Agus is dóigh a gur chastri an chuid am an seo an aca cositina.
Gandalf, yeah, oh yeah. Wow. Yeah.
So tá sé fós ag obar. Agus...
Sin é an urlis úsáidin si sa tafida.
Yeah, tá sé seo an urlis céine. Oh. Yeah. A hafid a Ciramach Mahúna. Yeah. Rinn sé sin an tafida lehi, so... Tá an tóirin.
Go hinta. Yeah.
Casa mé rôl ag an erbyn. Yeah, casa mé cysi gan a milk an erbyn.
Tone go hauling er in some
way, yeah. Agus Marlashnal stoke freshen tan the reeds, that she's sham galore, you know, because the bellows freshen that she'd fall the gober off, that she a cobweb no roar.
Oh,
go hauling,
yeah. Yeah.
The Capim got on Constantine hug on Kinal on Balkustak on Kyol, as them raw. Nero Urlish Kasurish na PBL and Nuan on Feather Gore, near on the Mrak as in the Urlish Shane. So hug on Constantina on Deshgob, the lawn partuk secure.
And could a small aku, you know, the Voshidic cinema and concertina sawala. But Nieka e egg thousand are in art till 10 weeks and chair.
A cane fashion, Michael.
Yeah, nation and culture of Yonig and Am, you know, and a few anigna flan and a Norahosina flan a fair galer of egg cinema. Nero Bannerby, cinema concertina, August Nation, Lara Nacrona, Namra, Ahenim, V. Ach, ní hocar siad yma.
Achánic, Mrs. Grattie, am ach gohondol.
Well, hánic, dear nervisio seo ag fel siag dyr hartig ag sinam dys na daw sy'n sy'n tíhe.
Right, yeah.
Ach, ní'r hain si'n cymortas ar bi dawel ysgwm na ní'r hain si'n maltorach na ein rod mar sin.
Ther inis ddwn gyd cain sort stíl a fi eki, fi stíl orach eki ar an gantar tí.
Sia, fi rhym cosin a rinkery tí. In a cool a hinnin she vishi gabra in a cool a hinnin she august usogen she na hoptiha no octaves emerla gomor gohoria in son on tune on gaurin bui one of her signature tunes kershi beam erna noti ayenta august vi ribbon cushion a rinkery chili bra on shock.
Is amazing. She's always smiling. She says that's because she's smiling on the inside. Mum gives her tummy the great taste of Activia every day. Activia is from Danone and it contains an exclusive blend of 5 live cultures, including Bifidus Actiregularis, for a taste that will have you and your tummy smiling in no time. Activia, TLC for tummies. Danone.
Donal! Donal!
Is Fader le board gosh energy caro la fiausuchon ti eiske. Con a price in electricus is ishla agrin. Agus ma hain tu lina nish, yo itu laskin a defon gade. Board gosh energy.
Donal.
Sure vish din ska, na price in electricus is ishla.
Carmen. To have. Verb or adverb?
Verb?
No, it's a verb.
So Clara and I are off to Mallorca.
Ah, that is my favourite place. Fifth Avenue, Broadway, the Big Apple.
Hey, John, you wanted to see me?
People notice hearing loss, not hearing aids.
Danny. Hey, John, you wanted to see me?
Yeah, come have a look.
At Hidden Hearing, we have the latest in discreet digital hearing aids. Why not call us today for a free hearing test on 1850 21 44 88. Hidden Hearing. We listen, you hear.
Every night, all over Ireland, thousands of our customers are sleeping easier because they took the first step and shared their financial worries with Bank of Ireland. We remain committed to providing customers in difficulty with real, workable options. If financial worries are keeping you awake, call into your local branch and let's take the time to talk it out and work it out. Bank of Ireland. For small steps, for big steps, for life.
The KFC Bargain Bucket is always winning value. With 6 pieces of original recipe chicken and 4 fries, you can feed the family for only $10.99.
Gilrush a chan Mrs. Crashy a sale post their fad. Eg togal a clan, trur mac agus dinin na wan, agus eg torch love kudjata, ba far kale and Michael's the fub. Fool tubbish dun clan, savlin nide caragashe, nor a ball o mach Andrew go tragodach, and now in the shunna. Ni rev Mrs. Crashy now in torch fingyol go count Tamil fada in the ishin, agus vien comer in scale, go maider knock shining she go joe a reach.
Losing Andrew at 18 years of age was very, very, very hard. Mm-hmm. I had started going to the dances in Kilrush at the age of 16 because I was able to stay at Crotty's. And I had that privilege of being able to be out with Andrew and Peggy. And it was an awful blow, really and truly. I think it was Peggy that encouraged her taking down the concertina again, just to her daughter, Peggy, for to bring back that little bit of spirit in her. And then, of course, in the early 50s, then there, between Kieran and all coming, and then...
That must have been a big deal in the town, wasn't it, when the radio came?
That was big. That was big when Kieran came down. Yeah, I was there that night when he was here.
The tacht ainat creela shachtar thortii, honic ahraha mora a heil a chiol tradisiunta in Éireann. Ní raver chiol thari tashtil chigni studios la tafada a yein of a hilla. Onigan Radio Quake na Kyoltari.
When Kieran began recording musicians all over the country, I think Clare was the first place he went to record. And at that time, he didn't know very many people in Clare because he was never involved with traditional music or musicians. He knew very few. But as he got to know one, he got to know the other, and he discovered that Clare was just a wonderful place for music that hadn't been recorded and discovered almost, except for local people.
So we went to Clare in the middle of winter, recorded every night in the dark. We travelled every night in the dark, went into country houses, so on. Travelled back to the hotel in the dark of the morning and went to bed. Got up when it was dark again. So really we were travelled all through Clare and saw very little of it in daylight.
Sinna céad uair a hui an mobile recording unit She's Frontier agus hu se gudi teach Mrs. Crotty an teach tauran an sin agus rin se cuid uair tafad an sin dan se a nila sem cúpla lá a stoca stop se sa ta igan am céana agus rin se tafad ar Mrs. Crotty hain dar nói agus hain sin da tú an sin Winda Shakes the Barrel agus Reel with the Barrel agus vo na fuin sin ar an radio ege go minic agus is tóigh go raibh víos ag gachtain ar fud na tíre anna Mrs. Crotty de hairibh sin.
Kieran McMahona was responsible for keeping Mrs. Crotty's name alive through many of his radio programmes. So after that, a great friendship ensued. And he spent part of his honeymoon with Dolly here in Crotty's.
We had a very enjoyable week in Scotland on our honeymoon. But for some reason, we got lonely for Clare, although I'm not from Clare, neither is Kieran. But we have a lot of friends there, and especially Mrs. Crotty from Kilrush. Her name was Elizabeth Crossy, but very few people, everyone called her Mrs. Crossy, out of probably respect, but she was a very affectionate, very warm woman. And she was a very stylish woman. She wore lovely suits and she wore very tasteful jewellery. And she had beautiful auburn hair, parted in the middle, and then she wore it in what you call a pole, some people called a pole, or a bun, and she kept that beautiful pole together with some lovely Spanish pins.
The flana tosaha agus hani kiran agus koshi na clara kushin a jab of Johnny work agus kolta tira agus but there was nothing madafa gritoban doing the flana agus vi na clara ke a kiran macmahona actvi istigilar on na hibrishin vi Mrs. Cretty na na consultina agus I ikshinam agus avi in so madafa.
Agus well, tonacher egg miscarty ohev and concertina is fosa chunde.
Well, taw, you see, we got to on radio shul imagine with Kira MacMahon on radio, Rivenafrin. Agus the closer to Mrs. Crotty, go minicare. Chance natihe honik Kiran gominic on an taksha. Agus tukushisha eshin trasner radio imaginer mokyolhu. Agus viyehne. Galore dini temple on the temple tira er annum visus crotty. Mariola and
radio.
Mariola and radio. I was on
Clare Shen. The seal dasiki egan amshin kegro tennis cree ari. You know, our fake Tamil father the seal. For one doctor egrale egoni gan fake dolomaki shin and kyol. You know, I guess no kaluags visher yul rakashima.
Bad
wash and celiabe gade commercial yul. You know, kedrele. Fushi biorish.
Vishi Patrick Sakoltus on Jabba Village end of Mrs. Cratty, not ve egan vla, agus ve shinum, agus gahara, and I'm back on I'm Sugama, ve shinum, I'm off fan air like, you know, in Edigashaska, to be flakyol on Clare, a gulush, agus reish to be she hen Patrickon, or Dalin Shigail, Fushi Boss, Guluni Ishin, Fushi Boss, some nullig, Sablin Shin Edigashaska. You know, the quid entry eggs in a flan, a quid machine, a fag, shock new oaklo, namely, and like, you know, like I say, soon I've actually scored being in Brisha, a shimala hala.
Be me, he just hates Tirk Cecilia Ganam Shane, a cool meg a minic for you, because, you know, Bintini Raw and this, you know, my Gloucester scale, if we JFK, the creamer, Culligan is down, Dugnach. Coro me, cerdd fi o ienam ac nŵr y ffwrs i'n sgeir gyrwyr sy'n bosi. But yn y fel ac fwy Mrs. Crotty, fi o'n rhoi cenna Somalia, gyrw dyn i'n caen fwy Mrs. Crotty gyrwyr o'n rhoi wffos gyrwyr call me Mrs. Crotty.
Sio relic, Shanna Chil, yn sio teifwyd Cilrwys, cwnd ein llor. Tá mé glórig uig, Mrs. Crotty, agus dúr lón go sé an seo áit a chéint. Agus seo muid an seo Crotty, agus seo aginné. A loving memory of Elizabeth Crotty, the square, died 27th of December 1960. Her husband Michael died 6th of October 1965. Agus tá na lánaí an seo freisin Andrew, Peggy agus Patrick. So is socha go bhaile piece of chiol a chasa de Mrs. Crotty for me long chiol wahi agus beidegar rodasi sinna dhéanamh dhéanamh.